got that.
Tonight's nightcap features the Hoop Nation from Centennial and the SoCal Academy Rams. I'd like to remind everyone the concession area will be closing soon. There's just limited items left, a couple drinks, and some snacks head up there to the corner before they shut down.
Don't come over here with that.
Can I get right there? Not enough space.
McCain. Fairway duel from Curtis.
Thank you.
all the Leandro games.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was there every weekend, actually. That shit was crazy. I missed my first year, but it was good. I know there's a lot out here. There's way more out here.
But if you're already not like here during the day,
yeah. Yeah.
Aaron Creedy for three.
I had that. Ooh. Yeah. I shoot 1080. It does 4K 30, that's why. And I need slow-mo. Yeah. Yeah, exactly, too. Oh, really? Yeah, I think... Okay. Yeah, I think once I go to college, I'm gonna get on all that stuff. So. Hey!
I graduated college
6 years ago. Yeah, I'm about to go into college actually. I applied for some UCs, UCI, USC. Yeah.
I went to Pepperdine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
How I got into overtime. My friend was one of my college friends.
Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. I'm going to school for film and media, production design and everything. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. LMU?
You got between three fours or 3.7.
Okay.
You know, we're on ACT.
We don't have to take ACT. I never took it, yeah. Oh, okay.
That's tight.
I'd like to thank both teams. Congratulations on games well played. To Jared. Jared McCain, our Lalage player of the game. Best of luck to you, Jared, and your teammates in the rest of the season and at Duke. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out to the second edition of Battle by the Beach, brought to you by BYG.
Make sure you like, comment below, subscribe, and don't forget to follow Quick 11 Hoops.